among the first to burn its sacred flame.